So this, my friend, is what's known as a jam jet. Normally you'd use a jam jar. This is maybe a little safer than a glass jar because it's cardboard, metal, and plastic. Half a teaspoon of ethanol, and it's basically a mini pulse jet. So wish me luck here and hope the lid doesn't blow off in my face. Well, the lid did blow off, and that did not work anything as planned. Half a teaspoon of ethanol sure does go a long way.